three beam sensor and the indoor alarm receiver. The first, press three times to turn on the beams. And save. Make beams align with each other. And then power on the alarm receiver. If the beams work properly, you will hear the beep prompt. Okay. Long time press the on off button for about 10 seconds. And release the button when the indicator flashes. Now you can break the beams. Try again.